Please stand up. Please stand up.
If you are the real murderer, please stand up. Uniform, is it you? Uniform, you're standing up. Is it you?
I'm crouching. I have no clue.
Okay,
what
well, I better
about.
Stand up again because I am a murderer.
I'm the murderer.
You.
I am the murderer, though.
I hate you.
Please stand up. Somebody's dead. Please stand up. Please stand up.
You're the real murderer. Please sit down.
Okay.
Just chill out. Sit down. Just take a chill pill, man. Hello there.
Hey.
Right, let's have someone crouching over that way.
Red, please sit down.
Red says she's Spartacus.
Hello there, Fox.
Spartacus? No, yeah, I'm Spartacus.
I am your papa.
You damn dirty ape.
So are there any dead bodies in here? Oh, I found one. I found a dead body, guys.
Why did you do that thing that you just did?
They're just not a very nice person.
My body.
Oh god.
I thought strong.
We
killed him.
Avenge me.
Oh. Bring it! Bring it! It's my gun now! My gun.
We have both?
No. Bring it!
Uniform?
I am.
Oh, you know what I forgot? I forgot to do a twatter thing about this.
A twatter?
Yeah,
a twatter.
A twatter. Like a triple X version of Twitter. A twatter.
You have to hold it for that bar to go all the way up and then release.
That's what I was trying to do.
Why are we helping them?
Because I want everyone to be equal. I want everyone to be able to equally murder everything. Also, I really just hate this map. It's too open and such.
Okay, well, we can...
We need to change the map.
Okay.
I need the gun. Where's the gun, man?
He's standing by it.
All right. What?
Like the Grudge's cousin that, you know, isn't good to race.
Oh, did somebody say intermission?
I would believe so. Oh god. Delta? No. Delta? No.
Oh.
Back off, damn it.
Irish says that we need to figure out Red's conflict with pottery and why she needs to break all of the pots.
Well, that would be a great question for Link, too, but, you know, no one seems to spam him with questions.
Ooh. That's some heavy accusations.
Oh, did I actually get in? I did. Indeed. Oh, it's this map.
Yep.
Party gang.
Oh, God. Sulu. 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 No. 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 Damn it.
I saw that. I saw that, but this glass is bulletproof, so I can't kill you. Hi. You want to open up that door?
just open says me.
Open says mine.
Red, you get no more pot. You're off pot.
Missing. That's where I ran.
Oh, hello. Oh, you left. Okay, come on back. Come on back.
I see trees of green. And everything's green.
I have two best friends in the zone.
Well, it's a new friend. He's very fast.
I'm aware of that, yes.
It's a very fast friend.
Yeah?
I call him Bill.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, his name is Bill.
My best friend in Zombie is Cricket Bat. What is
this? I shot your leg!
I don't know what map this is.
Huh?
Red wants to know what Matt is
So, congratulations on meeting Bullet Bill.
Island,
It's a map.
Island house, I think?
It's like an island house. We're all stranded on this island together.
Yep.
Where's my, volleyball?
We're supposed to party like there's...
Foxtrot? Juliet? No. Juliet? Juliet, stay away. Stay away.
Nobody told me about invisible walls.
Juliet? Juliet? That's a weird guy's name, Juliet. Should we sit by the fireplace? Juliet, we should sit by the fireplace and enjoy our time.
Juliet, will the real Juliet please sit down?
The real Juliet is sitting down right next to me. We're gently holding hands by the fire. Oh, hi, Lima. Are you going to come over here and ruin our fun?
Who's sitting by the fire? Do I have to spectate?
I'm gonna sit on top of the fire.
Hey, don't do that.
Hold on. I got a radio. Here, I got some sweet
things,
guys.
Whoa, Sierra. There's no need. There's no need for
was
any
that
of that.
I heard.
I didn't hear a gunshot. I heard.
Aww.
Oh, goodbye. Me and Juliet are still here by the fire. I was giving him some weenies. I was giving him the big weenies.
Me and Juliet are still here by the fire with the tunes.
With the sweet tunes.
I'm just gonna stay here and watch the damn movie.
I'm just gonna stay here. Yeah, that sounds like a perfect
I'm just
plan.
Gonna go back to the crazy fire pit.
That sounds like a fantastic plan. Just stay where you are.
Oh, David's a murderer.
Oh, no, then you're gonna come and murder me.
Quebec.
If you come into a room with a bunch of stools, I will kill you.
Quebec.
Please stop. I'm sorry.
I'm
excuse
don't worry.
Me, Quebec.
I just want to be your friend.
Excuse me. Excuse
me.
Run away!
Quebec, go dance on the porch. Go dance.
Yeah, okay. But I hope like this.
I'm just gonna hide. Just gonna hide.
I swear, if you murder me, Quebec, I'm gonna be so annoyed with you.
I'm gonna be so just aggravated.
You're gonna be so annoyed, I might throw beer bottles at you.
November? Quebec? No. Nope. Yep.
Beer bottle bomb. Nope. Oh, I've got more where that came from. Oh, that one didn't break.
Oh, are you watching a movie?
No, don't throw those.
Trying.
Barricade for the
trying.
Door.
It
makes it harder for them to just walk in. They have to jump in.
What's wrong?
I don't trust you, Quebec.
Why?
I have yellow Quebec with me.
I have likely reason and cause.
You'll know if he decides to murder me, she'll yell like a little girl.
You'll know if he wants me dead.
But Quebec has been compliant with my stripping needs, so we're all good.
They're talking about s'mores in the Twitch chat.
S'mores? I want s'mores now.
Hey.
Whoa, I'm out.
My stripper room. That's what I thought.
I'm out.
Well, as an Australian, I've never actually had s'mores.
Never had s'mores? They're okay.
I'm not the killer.
Oh god, you scared the crap out of me.
Run away!
No way.
I've
seen you like 3 times, Hotel. Why are you running around?
I'm Hotel, and I'm not running around. Hey, who's opening our door? I saw somebody green phasing through my door.
He ran around the corner.
Who's in here?
Not me. Huh.
I want to consider closing that door. They didn't close the door for you to murder them. He just blocked the knife and killed him. I'm going.
See, I helped out.
Oh god. I don't know why, but I've got to have more strippers.
Well.
Oh, sounds like there's dead bot. Oh God, Charlie, please. Oh, Charlie. You're not the man I thought you were, because you're not a man.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
I think I just
gonna.
You never need to know what gender you are. Just use the Q thing. Charlie, please, don't murder me.
Oh, that's weird. Whiskey.
Hey, hey, go away.
I'm sorry. Charlie. It's private Charlie. Time. Here.
If you keep breaking our beer bottles, we're gonna have to fire you, Charlie.
Charlie!
Oh, that hurt,
Charlie.
Carl! That kills people!
Well, I know, but... That's it, I'm done.
Hi.
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 Water bell, come back.
Bye.
Okay.
I don't want to talk to you.
Go on.
I think I'm safe. I think I'm safe. Oh crap. Please, do not shoot me. I am friendly. Oh no! Sierra!
Hi.
Meep! 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 Uh-oh. Run away! Not this way. Nope. Charlie, no. Charlie, bad. Aww.
Charlie didn't like the threat of being fired.
But I wasn't gonna fire you, Charlie. I promise.
Yeah, I know. No, I was gonna fire Charlie, so they stabbed me behind the counter. That was my body sitting behind
the counter. Oh, great.
Oh, guys, I'm gonna pack up my boat and go.
Oh, okay.
I'm getting off of this stupid island.
I can't get in the boat with you.
I'm just gonna throw all my stuff into the boat and get out of here.
Yeah, Red, I was just spectating for the murderer before they killed that, somebody.
I've got a plan! Eat your greens. Eat your greens.
Hey, did you bring me my pot?
Yep.
I got the coat. Oh, you said
pot. Here. Pot.
He wants his pot. Go get his pot.
Pot, anyone? Pot. I'm trying. Pot.
He's got his pot, but he's not allowing us to move.
Pot. Pot.
I want that. Hi, guys. You want pot?
All right. This is comedian school.
I'm
comedian. All right. So, what did Uniform say to everyone nearby?
Pot.
Oh.
He said.
Yeah, I brought you a drink.
And I thought you were.
Drink.
Oh, nice.
Drink.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, thanks.
Drink.
Oh, I got Jack.
God, I'm cutting you guys off.
You're cutting us off from the drink, but we need our
liquor.
Breaking
everything.
We're gonna have to fire everyone in this establishment for breaking all of our bottles. You're fired, and you're fired, and you're fired.
Why? What did I do to you?
The disturbing thing is, it doesn't appear that any of you had a weapon on you, and you were breaking my bottles anyway. This door is broken.
You fired.
Go tap it.
There we go.
You leave.
They're coming around the corner when they come. They'll be coming around the corner when they come.
I have to, like, walk into the door in order to get it to open.
That doesn't seem to work for some reason.
What doesn't seem to work?
That door. I'm spectating you.
Yeah, you have to, like, walk into it. Well, that door doesn't work.
No, right. Right.
Would it make you guys feel better to say I was on the other side spamming
E? Hi, Shanny.
I didn't see you there.
You're...
I thought you were playing.
What was... Paige, what was that?
I said, would it make you feel better to know that I was spamming E on the other side of that door?
Too bad you were the last plant alive. I killed all the other plants.
So, Elvish, are you going to talk about, you know, these lovely people who are joining you today?
About everybody? Oh, yeah! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm the
worst. It's okay.
Oh, Mama, this place seems like death. I'm gonna leave.
Yeah,
oh.
We have,
That's like where the death starts, like, half of the game. Oh, I
what is it?
Uni?
No, Uni is not in the game. It's this is Kyle. Uni is not in the game.
He's
not.
Right.
He's
not feeling well. Okay. Well, for first off, I have Panda Hub Gaming.
Hi guys.
That's Panda, and I have. I don't know who's a lady here, but I have a lovely lady.
Shannon. Shannon.
And I have two lovely ladies, Shannon and Napalm.
Oh, Napalm isn't here right now. She's actually taking care of the little panda cub. So.
What is wrong with me? I'll be back. I don't know who I'm with right now.
It's okay. So, for everyone who is listening into the stream, today. She is joined with myself, which is Panda Hub Gaming. You can actually find my channel on YouTube. Just search Panda Hub, not Hut, because I've heard a lot of people put in Hut instead of Hub. As well. Yep, H-U-B. Also, we are joined by Shannon. Shannon Gower. Gower? Is it Gower or Gower?
Yeah.
No. Gower?
Everybody does that. Don't worry about it.
I didn't want to butcher it. I was being nice. And then we are joined by a good friend of mine, Mr. M. Say hi.
Hello.
And we are joined by Mr. M's friend, Kyle 555.
Oh. I'm weird.
Yep, he's weird.
I'm so sorry, guys. I don't know why
you,
I mixed
you were the last
that
person alive, life, by the way. Whoever had the gun, you were the last person alive.
Nice. That's awesome.
Right.
And by the way, when you killed me, I was floating off the sea.
I'm going to be quiet for a bit.
You disposed of the evidence on accident. I don't approve of your shenanigans.
India?
Hey guys, I'm going to be on mute because apparently my talking is keeping my son awake. So I'm going to be on mute, but I'm still going to be playing.
Alrighty.
Okie dokie.
Make sure to scream for help in game. Like that. India,
fuck these schools.
I just want to read these books in peace.
No, they're so knowledgeable.
India! What are the safety chairs?
No, leave me alone, I'm sorry.
What did you?
I didn't mean to offend.
I can't remember the last time I had
India.
You in that form?
Hi.
Hi.
Oh god.
Uh oh. There's a snake in my boot.
Oh shit.
Was it the snake?
Yeah, it bit me. Aww, we had such a good idea of hiding in the bathroom.
Iris says that we need a plumber. Ben decided that sleep is for quitters, so you should tell your son to come together.
Oh, again with the last two people alive. To see this. Why did you murder me first? I just wanted to see this. Too easy to pull. I just wanted to read books.
You keep trusting me, man.
I don't even know it's you because you don't say anything.
I did. I said
also,
something.
Also, why are you like the murderer every single time that you come near me?
I don't know.
Okay, but now that I know where the safety chairs are, I'm gonna get a safety.
Shouldn't we be a safety chair now? Doing something?
Getting a safety. Get your safety chairs now. Don't make me safety chair you, Charlie.
Are they on full price, or do you get them for free?
I don't safety chair.
Oh, everyone's taking safety chairs outside.
No!
Come on.
That was my chair.
You stole
my chair.
You stole it from me.
I'll get you right now.
I didn't steal it from you. It got stuck in the door.
I got a barrel. Get away.
Oh, okay. Throw me away, why don't you?
It's okay. I have something better.
Oh, my. Yeah, that's a little better than a safety chair. Safety chair, safety chair, does whatever a safety chair does. Oh, you didn't go flying.
You're a murderer.
Oh, did you just steal my, chair? Stop stealing my chair.
Someone's a murderer here.
Maybe we should search for the object way over there.
Safety chair. Oh, you're standing on a barrel.
I just have an offering. Here. Take my offering. Here. Don't shoot me.
Here, we'll just barricade you in back here. Here, we'll hide you behind these barrels. The murderer will never find you there.
Oh my god.
Aw, damn it.
Never find
you. Kyle!
Hey! I'm trying to jump! You need to leave me alone!
Aww.
I'll never find you.
I'll be right back, guys. I gotta put some powder in.
Okay.
Excuse me? I didn't kill you. How did you die?
Oh, jeez, my God.
Somebody got trigger happy, apparently. Because, there's a dead body, and I'm not the one who made this.
It's a ghost left over from the last game. Watch.
I don't know. It was in the bathroom.
Oh, was that really a dead body though?
Uh-oh.
So lifelike.
The Grudge's cousin that, isn't doing great.
Oh, did somebody say intermission?